coming soon to home video.
The victim's body was hanging up there, about 150 feet up.
High atop the French Alps, at a private university, an unthinkable crime has taken place.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Sorry.
Now,
I was sent from Paris to investigate.
Criminologist Pierre Nemons.
Whoever the one who discovered the body of
his university is the community. Any one of us is accused, we are all accused.
And his team.
I'm going along. That's a lie.
Nice technique.
Must work together.
I'm looking for some information.
You've come to the right place. They call me the grave digger.
Someone broke into the vault of a little girl who died in 1982.
Is it a serial killer? Here again.
Who is? Who are you talking about, sister?
Each murder,
the hands were amputated before death. The killer is giving you certain hints about his identity.
Leaves a different clue. Each suspect.
You think I'm a murderer?
Leads down a different path.
What is it?
And each discovery.
You ask me, it's this careful selection.
Brings him closer.
How come you let you live?
To the truth.
A game of some kind.
What do you think she knows?
Grace would be gone if she knew anything about this. She's gotta go to work.
Or maybe if she knew for sure, she'd be gone. What do you think she knows about all of this? Something like this happens again, you'll be arrested.
Are you ready?
I'm gonna ask that you see a therapist for Grace. See the therapist.
Have you ever had a relationship where you didn't line it? I mean, you know, can anybody say they had a relationship that didn't line it?
Okay, come on.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, wrong number.
I'm gonna hear the truthful reason to why you're here.
Well, the reason is that I love my wife. It's just that I can't stop, you know?
Tomorrow, I'm gonna do it.
You're sick! Right here! difference between pleasure and happiness. When you kill somebody, you've got to change.
The charges here would be lewdness and obscenity.
It's an ugly ring to it.
That does. Sounds bad.
Good morning, Angels.
Good morning, Charlie.
If it heats you up, throw the fire. If it chills you out, if it lifts your heart, and lasts forever.
You had me at hello.
It's Hollywood. Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment could make you the ultimate Hollywood VIP with Inside Hollywood VIP points.
Oh boy.
Do you want to go behind the scenes in Hollywood and see how your favorite films and shows are made?
Does that mean undercover?
I'll leave that up to you.
Then buy any specially marked Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment VHS or DVD now and earn VIP movie points that you can use to bid on fabulous Inside Hollywood experiences.
I just need to know, are you in or are you out?
The best movies at unbeatable prices.
I'll take that as a compliment.
And points in every box for you to take online and use at auction.
This just makes everything so perfect.
So log on now at moviepoints.lycos.com to bid on your 15 minutes of fame. Here's what you could win. A walk-on role in Dawson's Creek. Have dinner with the crew of King of Queens and watch them tape a show. Take a two-hour backstage VIP tour on the set of The Young and the Restless. Walk down the red carpet at a Hollywood premiere. Be a special guest at a taping of Jeopardy, Wheel of Fortune, or the hit comedy Bet. Visit the set of television's hottest show, VIP, or win a walk-on role in a blockbuster Sony Pictures Entertainment film. Guest accommodations for winners provided by Radisson Hotels.
You're loving me now, aren't you?
These and other amazing Inside Hollywood prizes can be yours if you're the top bidder and you've got the points to prove it.
You have no idea how much fun this is.
Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment's VIP points Inside Hollywood.
Come on, man!
It's hot.
Strap on the nitro.
It's cool. It's Hollywood.
Stop me the money!
So log on and start bidding for your chance to be a Hollywood VIP.